we have here that the earth is being too small to be enclosed in a silly box in the drawing room by satellite and cable. But no, honorable moderator, the earth is locked in the 6 inches mobile phone that we have in our hands today. Honorable moderator, respectable judges, and my dear viewers, assalamu alaikum. This is Farah Khanum. Today's selected topic is high school students should not use mobile phone. For a logical reason, me and my team in position. Naturally, when a technology is invented, it is first seen that is it suitable for using by everyone or not. Similarly, at the beginning of today's debate, our opponent should have thought whether high school students can use mobile phone properly or not. In the context of our country, usually 10 to 15 years old children are high school students. This is the age of building their basic. They are the future of our country. Knowledge power and youth power, these two together can play a role in the formation of the country and the nation. If before sowing the seeds of future, if the future of our country itself is destroyed by mobile phone, so how for the destruction of our country and nation? Honorable moderator, our opponent said that high school students need mobile phone to go through the current COVID-19 situation. Yes, in this case, they can take help from the parents or other seniors, but should not use it permanently because they are too much intended to abuse than use. Nigar Sultana, a student of zoology department, says, expert says that giving a child a smartphone, handing them a bottle of wine or a gram of cocaine because smartphone is as dangerous as drug addiction and are just 2 minutes call create hyperactivity in their brains, which is persisting in their brain for the next 1 hour. And it creates a horrible disease for physically and mentally. So, 7 November 2020. Honorable moderator, David Carpenter, Dean of Sunny School of Public Health, says soon we could have an epidemic and that would be brain cancer. And in 1867, Alfred Nobel invented dynamite for human welfare. But could people use it properly? No, honorable moderator, people couldn't. And it's proved that how horrible the misuse of technology is. Honorable moderator, Rana, a schoolboy committed suicide in Fulbaria for not getting mobile phone. Source, Alokita Bangla, 3 June 2021. Schoolboy Mumbai committed suicide for playing blue game. Source, BBC Bangla, Kolkata, in 11 August 2017. And finally, radiation researchers Kerry Crockton says many development countries of the world discourage using mobile phone under 18 people, and it's good example for others. Source, Delhi Pothomalo, 7 November 2020. And it's proved that it's clear that high school students should not use mobile phone. But if still they are not agree with us, I have nothing to say without saying a sleeping person can be awoken, but it is too much difficult who pretending to be asleep. Thank you, honorable moderator. Thanks, everyone.